Welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're playing some more Sniper Elite 5 on PC.
Is that you, man?
Better move, or I'll be discovered. Looks like this is where the V2 test data is gathered. Time to give it a new home. Designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources. Aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a Is that a winged V2? This room must be where they're running tests on it. Should grab anything that looks useful. Command will still need a picture of the prototype, even if it's damaged. Professor, we ask. I'll tell him it was like this when I got here. Picture's still good.
Thank you.
leaving it intact. Target down. Cross another one off the list.
Alright, so now I gotta find the rest of this stuff still, but I don't know where it is because I forgot. Skill point, nice. Not that it matters, because, you know, definitely not playing. Find three more things to raid. And I'm not quite sure where they are at.
Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s. They could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off.
Moment, man.
advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this.
What do I have so far? 4 out of 5? Okay. Let's go over here then. The last one is.
Anti-tank weaponry. Experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side.
Alright. That's done now. 6 more levels to go and I'm max level. Nice. This one now. Let's get rid of the V2 fuel. I know it says inching. Why stop inching? Thank you. Good lord.
Time to relocate.
Nice. Alright, well that was fun. Where are you shooting at, I wonder, buddy?
I'd better go somewhere else.
You come down here.
Weapon looks pretty experimental. Should check the body, see what else they're carrying.
Ah!
Old intel. Already knew about this.
No, don't do that, you fucking dummy. Heal. Now we can go and do the V2 building stuff. Alright, let's go do that. Man, okay. What a run this has been. This has been an utter nightmare of a run. But, hey, whatever. We're basically at the end game for the main campaign. So, it makes sense that it's gonna be hard from here on out. And that's fun, I think.
Find anything else.
No, that's fine. Whatever.
Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. Pressure more. Control room, overload the system and blow these tankers apart.
Does work. what it's worth. Like, if they're in this small radius, I can get them. And if they're up there as well, I can get them as well. So it does work. That was the alarm. Ooh, so that's down now, that's good. They kind of know where I'm at too, which is bad, but then again, you know. Oh no, the alarm is making that noise. Crap, dude. I regret everything. I'm not hearing it because I'm on subsonic. So until I'm out of subsonic, they won't hear the shots.
Okay, time to go.
That might be collateral. Yes, it was. Buddy. Not getting on that thing at all. on that at all, I'm sorry. Sniper montage right now, so you know I don't really care. They kinda know where we're at too, which sucks, but somebody, you're not going for that. You're not going for anything, my friend. Last couple of bullets and then I will put a cut. Soft point. Alright, I mean, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and move back here. And I'm going to. Actually, no, I'm not. Like, why not? No. We're this far. I'm not gonna do that. There's not that many guys in the whole thing. There's like at least maybe 4 or 5, I see 3 right now, but sniper. You gotta find a sniper. That's not him. You gotta find that sniper.
Zur Strecke!
Das wird böse.
Niemals.
Für dich.
Unless that was him. But he didn't have his gun out.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Gotta find the war room.
That's got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in there. Got to find a way inside. Putting a stop to this now. Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Moeller. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you.
Where's our exfil?
Damn it. Kraken was never launching from here.
We do now. Way over there. Okay.
Got to get to the rendezvous. We need to get to Saint-Nazaire before it's too late.
wrong one. Yeah, good enough. Figured I'd try it out, but it didn't work the way I thought it would. It's a stagnant piece of paper. Alright, and we are out of here. Now for a running montage to the end. Hopefully there's no more bad guys over here. If there are, I will cut the video and then pick up with the next mission. Because I really hate to make this whole thing an hour long. I try to save hour long videos for the end of the game. How did you wake back up? I thought I killed you. Dirty frickin' butt nugget. Okay, there's like one guy for us. That's not too bad.
Find me if I stay here.
Oh, they won't.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V-2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint Nazaire, all countermeasures authorized.
Oh, why did I not finish, I wonder? Not that it matters, it's just I wonder what I didn't finish. Well, let me find out what I didn't finish. Toggle info. Acquire intel on the shipments. Oh, good luck with that. Good luck finding that. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and put a cut in the video here. It was a long one, but who cares, honestly? And I will see you guys later with mission 8 and 9. 9 is just not really a mission, in my opinion. Sadly enough, but you know, whatever. But if you guys enjoy the content, feel free to subscribe, like, and hit the bell for more. Have a good day, guys.